Ke aloha, opu o ka mele ke ia, o vau ka po'o ka lele o ka Māmāla Ula News. Aloha, I'm Casey, co-founder and lead ka lele for ka Māmāla Ula News, bringing you our very first weekly roundup here on Instagram TV, where we recap the stories of the last week for those of you who might have missed them. So beginning with last Wednesday, which was July 4th, and as July 4th marked the anniversary of the establishment of the Republic of Hawaii, our alele was present at Iolani Palace to document the citizen action there, which included a reenactment play, The Theft of a Nation, and also to document the testimony of the attendees and participants. We also brought a story that the state of Hawaii has banned the sale of sunscreens containing oxybenzone and octinoxate without a prescription beginning 2021. We began our spotlight on Halau Keo Nui, which is a halau hula, with introductions with Kumu Kaliko Leota. Our Mana'o Monday this week discussed what is a kia'i hale, mahalo ia pai pai o he'eia for delivering that mana'o. And yesterday, our alele was present for the Hawaii Health and Harm Reduction Center's open house. So be sure to check them out. They have a great mission. And remember, our content differs slightly on all of our channels, so be sure to follow us on each of them. Here on IGTV and at Kamamalu'ula on Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. Of course, our website, kamamalu'ula.com, or simply search hashtag Hawaiian Press. This has been Casey, co-founder and lead kalele for Kamamalu'ula News. Aloha.